Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right. Finally arrived back at Largish Burr.
I'll have your head for a trophy.
Looks like they're having more problems with giants. Get clear, Frost. Ah, good, they killed it. So many dead orcs. All right, let's talk with Atub.
I will stay right here and wait for you to bring me what I need.
Well, I've brought them. Here are the things you asked for.
Excellent. Now, you must come with me. You become a part of this. You must be present for the ritual.
I don't know if there's any gold involved in this, but I figured I should help my kin before I move on to bigger things.
It is time, Ymars.
You bring an outsider here. And now insist I call on Malakath for help, when he has clearly forsaken me. You try my patience, Atub.
Doing nothing will not grant our tribe relief from this curse. We must try.
Fine. Let's get this over with.
Curses are something I'm very familiar with. So it was only right that I came back. With the Daedra heart and the troll fat.
Now we begin the ritual. Great Malakath, we beseech you, aid us in our time of need.
Why are we bothering with this?
You pathetic weakling!
It's Malakath.
What's that?
Malakath has heard my pleas. He speaks to us.
You dare summon me, Ymars?
What? What is this?
It's more than just a whisper.
You don't deserve to call yourself an orc. You're weak, you're small, and you're an embarrassment. You let giants, overrun my shrine! Bring me their leader's club as an offering, and I might release you from this curse.
So it will be. Malakath has spoken, Ymars. Your path is clear.
Very well. You, outsider, come here. I want to...
No, my path is with Hersine now. Malakath has admitted so himself. Yes.
This is all your fault, you know.
Mine.
I'm stuck fighting a giant now, thanks to you. So
how
you're
is it my fault?
Me. You're going with me, and you're going to make sure I don't have any trouble reaching that giant. Don't worry. I'll make it worth your while.
Oh, really? You will? What do you want me to do?
This giant, it's not the only thing in Fallowstone Cave. Getting to it isn't going to be easy. You're going to clear a path to the giant so I can conserve my strength. I'll make
course.
Sure you're paid for it.
Oh, you
so
will?
So you meet me at Fallowstone Cave, and I'll get this over with. I could have my tribe back, and you can leave us alone.
All right. Well, we should probably stick together. So, that is what Malakath really sounds like. I've only heard whispers up until now. lost. I don't think that's the way. Mars, it seems like we're running in circles. Get it together. I know you're frightened, but this is ridiculous. Alchemical supplies up so that I can supply Arcadia and keep our end of the deal going. Are we going through?
Need something?
The fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Yes?
Yes?
I'm following you, remember?
Godlike Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know. May his soul live forever in the halls of Southern Guard.
Are we there yet, Yamars? Ah, bear.
Must have run off.
I'll take the claws. Again. Skooma. Yamars didn't even slow down. Alright, so this must be the place.
If there's a chance this'll save me, then I'm taking it. I'll lead the way, but you'd better back me up. Let's get this over with.
I'm not taking threats from you. If you end up getting killed, it's not gonna be my concern. Impressive cave. certainly took long enough. But these cannons are going to be able to take down a dragon. It'll probably take all day. Alright, now where's Yamars? Where did he run off to? There you are. Oh, you killed some wolves, I see. At least you're good for something. Well,
all right. I'll go kill this giant. Unless, of course, you'd like to make some extra gold.
Extra? What do you mean?
I'm tired. I haven't slept well in weeks.
Whose fault
you
is that?
You the giant. Bring me the hammer. We go back to Lagerspur. I tell everyone I did it. You keep your mouth shut, and I pay you. Handsomely.
The gold sounds good, but no. You're supposed to do it. That's what Malakath wants.
Fine. Then wait here. This should only take a second.
What the? He's already dead.
Was a cannon. Always trying to scheme his way out of responsibility. Giants took care of him, and you took care of the giants. Two problems solved at once. Now, take Shagril's hammer back to Lagerspur, and we'll see about whipping the rest of them into shape.
As you will it, Malakath. Does he have anything decent on him? Malakath, thank you again for all you've done for me. It's too bad, Ymars. Wait, did I see this before? No. Goblet of Infinite Grace. Okay. Take that home. Giant's corpse and the waves. Giant here. There. It's a lot more effective than an autocannon. I think it's time I prayed. I didn't want to pray in Malakath's presence. I didn't want to seem disrespectful. Mighty Hercene, give me strength. Thank you, Hercene. Now it's time for me to get back. Wait. Who is that down there? Get him, boy. All right, good job, boy. All right, it's time for us to get back to Largish Burr. Ah, you made it back with me. I don't know, my abilities must be getting stronger. You don't normally last that long.
We won't kill you, Outlander, but we don't want you here.
Well, be that as it may, I've returned with Shagrol's hammer.
But what of your Mars?
What do you think?
I see. He did not survive.
No, he didn't.
He died well.
Well, he was completely overwhelmed by the giant, and he was killed in one blow.
Ah, that is good to hear that.
Ymars was a coward and a weakling. His deceitful ways have cost you all greatly.
So he has been punished. And what of us? What fate shall we suffer?
You'll have to prove yourselves, but I'm willing to give you a chance. Gullerzo's in charge now. Let's hope he's a better chief. You place that hammer on the shrine. You're the only one who's proven worthy in all of this.
Thank you, Malakath. All right, and it is done. It's time for me to get back to Whiterun. I have a dragon I need to deal with.